My name is Rika Feriana Madani Gurni. My name is 4119010. I am from Study Program Managerial Accounting in Class 2B. And now I will describe to all of you about quite later. So, what is a letter of inquiry? What is the purpose of inquiry letter? What are the parts of the inquiry letter? How do I write an inquiry letter? And what is inquiry letter and example? Okay, we will discuss the question about one by one. First, what is a letter of inquiry? A letter of inquiry asks someone for specific information. In some case, such as a request for promotional material, the recipient will have a clear interest in responding to the letter. In other cases, such as a request for specific information on the product, the recipient may or not may be as motivated to respond quickly. Consequently, a rich group of the letter family and more easy for the recipient to identify the product. Consideration, and the last is conclusion. Next, how do I write an inquiry letter? I will discuss one by one the component of the inquiry letter so that we can write an inquiry letter properly and correctly. First is introduction. In this part, to introduce your organization, how long it been active, where does it operate, what is it do, how many people does it in how much an area. Second is explain the connection to mention how you heard of the great banking organization and why you think your organization's footprint would be a match for the great bankers grant program. And next, with credibility, if everything goes right, you will be invited to submit the grant proposal. Sorry if there is something missing. Thank you for your attention and see you later.